Ryder, come here.
I've always wanted to be a father, and you made my dreams come true by blessing me with two handsome boys. As I stand up here in front of everyone, I vow to you both that I'll always be there for you. I am so grateful for the memories that we have already made, and I can't wait to see what other memories that we'll make going forward. I love you.